I think the batting is the main collapse. You know, if you take the we couldn't get 100. We played like five matches, so we couldn't get 100. So that's, you know, and couple of 50s in under our team name. So that's a major thing. You know, if you want to compete with the good side, you got a good batting lineup, and you have to put runs on the board. So I think for in this World Cup, a major part is batting lineup. I think we can't control the other games. You know, they were playing really well. Sometimes they were playing really well. Sometimes they couldn't. I think we had a good chance. Still, we have a chance. I think, we have to win these two games, and wait for the other. What will happen for the other games? But only we can control the matches. We are going to play the two matches. So we are trying to give our best and try to win these two matches, and hopefully if we have a chance, we will definitely in we can be in the top four teams. Not at all, because I think if some fast bowler get injured, there's no fast bowler, so we want to, you know, give a take a fast bowler into our squad, and you know, in case if someone get injured, I think we have enough batsmen. You know, they have capabilities of to score runs, but I think only thing is they want, you know, mentally strong. So I feel, you know, they were in and out, they were scoring, but as a unit, we couldn't perform really well in these matches. I think everyone has to hands up and put their heads down and put some runs on the board if you want to really win the matches.